Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. So today is 11th August. So I'm gonna feed my arowana today. So today I'll be feeding worms instead, cause his diet has been consistently eating worms. So without further ado, I'll feed him the worms now. So please enjoy the video. Cheers. So as you can see, the arowana anticipated to eat because of the camera. So I've tried both methods, with and without the camera. So basically the arowana will fight for the food when without camera, but every time when there's a camera around, he is shy to eat. So hopefully maybe after a few months he will be used to the camera. Then he will eat normally, like this. So today is better than last time, cause last time he totally don't eat at all due to the camera. But now he eats, so it's a good improvement. So almost there. So tomorrow I'll be feeding the worms again. Yep. So this is just a short video of the progress for my arowana. Cause when I first bought it, it was only 5 inches. Now it's around 16 inches. Yep, around there. So it has been together with me for around 2 years plus. Yep. So thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe. And if you have any questions, please feel free to ask me. I have knowledge on both saltwater and freshwater. Alright guys, thank you so much. Have a pleasant day ahead. Cheers.